Hello, internet wine people. I'm back. I've got a banging shirt on and I'm ready to share some wine with you. That picture on there is actually a picture of my dog. My auntie got it for me. Pretty wild, I know, but I do kind of love it. Anyway, enough about the shirt. Today, we've got this Caligari by Papagiannikos, which is 100% Malagasia. Malagasia is a Greek grape and this is a Greek wine. Of course, we've got the slow-mo pour to make your jaw hit the floor. So this is a light style of wine. It's actually got some nice minerality to it as well. It's almost like a bit of salinity in there when you taste it. But on the bouquet, fancy word, but on the bouquet, you've got some like bright, fresh, floral, elderflowery, peary, white peach notes, slight bit of greenness. And then on the palate, like I said, some salinity, good acidity, very light, perfect for a summer's afternoon. Perfect for a weekend in Kos, I think. Enjoy.